Merci. Au nom des peuples de Londres, je souhaiterais exprimer notre profond amour pour la ville de Paris, ainsi que notre admiration pour le courage de ses pompiers. Et nous reconstruirons Notre-Dame ensemble. Colleagues, Brexit is a process, and the people over there are denying that process. They deny the fact that when you look at all of the Brexit options available, there are negatives, and no one wants to own those negatives. So it is far easier for them to stand aloof and cry betrayal. But the truth is, Brexit is undeliverable. The one that they promised is undeliverable. I hope that we have EU elections in the UK so that there is a clear choice between those on that side of the chamber that cry betrayal at every opportunity and those of us on this side of the chamber that stand ready to work with our colleagues to build a better Europe, because that's what this place is for, working together for a common future. And we are ready to play our part in that. Thank you.
Thank you.